For May 1985, President Reagan arriving at the Federal Chancellery and walking down the foyer to the summit room, open coverage, right on camera, Cochran on sound.
Is Mr. Buchanan in hot water today for his remarks about succumbing to Jewish pressure?
No, because the way it was portrayed to the public made public was completely false.
Okay. Mr. President,
he was charged with something he hadn't done.
Mr. President, can you persuade Mr. Mitterrand to get into a parade ground? Should you be able to do that?
Well,
Yeah. Mark.
Yeah, all that.
All work.